guys, look what's Nicaroni am. And sorry for the weirdness. I just got home from school, so kinda. Also, my brother just wrestled me. I'm kind of not feeling very awake right now. So if I say anything that you guys don't like, you guys think would be bad, just comment down below what I said and how it made you uncomfortable. So what I said and the reason why it made you uncomfortable. If I say like a name or a word that upset you because it reminded you of something in the past that can never happen again. Like if I say a name of someone in your family who died, let me know. If I say something about something that you've done in the past to somebody and they moved so far away that you'll probably never see them again, I'm sorry. Because I know what it feels like. My family keeps dying. Same with my pets. My friends keep moving away from me. And I'm sorry if I do anything to you. I know how you feel, and I don't want to upset you. If you're from my old school and watching this, if I say something that you remember, comment down below that it's you, so I know that I'm not alone. And if you don't really remember, if you've met me before, but when I was in Cherry School, just in case, I was in Cherry School. My name is Chloe Johnson. I don't remember my kindergarten teacher's name, or my first grade teacher's name, or my second grade teacher's name, but I do remember my third grade teacher's name, and she was Mrs. Koski. I had this wonderful friend named Wyatt, and I had these amazing memories of him. So Wyatt, if you're watching, let me know. By the way, if you are, I don't have that shirt anymore, but I do have another one similar to it. Anywho, I never said this to any friends because I was worried, but my wish came true. My wish for a very long time was to be in the band and attend in a concert. Prove my mom that when she decided to join choir, she was missing out on amazing things. And even though I didn't prove that to her, at least I got my dream of going into band. I play alto saxophone, and trust me, it's very hard. Now, if you've ever been to a Lincoln concert, just a school band concert in general, and you see all these kids who are still pretty young and like professionals, don't think it's actually that easy, because trust me, it's not. The things that I've been looking down at and playing with are some of the things that we will need for this craft. I still have to grab one thing, so I will be right back.
Maybe it's in the other one. I think it's in this one. What the heck? Where is it? Where is it? It's not in there, obviously. See, it's not in there. Projects? Yeah. Art projects? Okay. Found it! I found it!
Okay.
Okay. Now, since I'm at my desk, I might as well, since I'm here, grab the other things that we will be needing for this project, because all my other stuff is here. Okay. that about covers it. I got everything now. Okay. So, what you will need is, if you have them, because these are like really great and they could probably help with some of these parts, Crayola Super Tips markers. Make sure that they are, there's a darker green, so like regular green, and then like super duper light green, like grass in the spring. Because this is a spring project. About 5 Q-tips. One of these things, I think my grandma got it from the dollar store, but it's like a paper planter thing. Has those holes at the bottom. You actually have to pop them out. Although, she wrote my name on it. So I don't mind that. Some paper, a glue stick or tape, and scissors. If you have liquid glue, that's fine. But trust me, it's going to be very hard with liquid glue. I'm going to see so that you can see my desk. Yes! You can see my desk for the first time in a very long time. I know you've seen it before because, and I have no idea how I did that, but at one point you ended up seeing my desk, which is like nice. But, I know for a very long time you haven't been able to. By the way, just unlike most YouTubers have like a filming room where they have a setup as their theme, as the background. I'm just in my bedroom, and I just do videos in random rooms in my house. It's mostly in my bedroom, so I don't really have a set up even anywhere in my room. So sometimes, like, I might start out in the bathroom so that at least you have the shower curtain as a pretty background until we actually get into the thing, because I just do random rooms around my house other than the bathroom. But, you know, sometimes I haven't done it in a long time, but sometimes you might see me in the bathroom in front of the shower, so you have, you know, a nice curtain thing to look at. But yeah, now you know what you need. Oh, you also need other colors of your choice. You can use colored pencil or crayon or even marker. You can use all sorts of stuff. You can use any coloring items you can find, except for paint, because that will take way too long to dry and probably be too soggy. But you do need marker to be the green, because we have to color on Q-tips, and it's really hard to do that using crayon or colored pencil because of the fluff. So that's why you need marker for that part. There is a reason why you need two. The darker one, you could just use any other coloring stuff, because these are for the leaves that we will be sticking on. So, yeah. We're going to be making tulips. And I don't know if I filmed this. If I didn't, I'm sorry. But earlier this year, I made tulip pencils. My second one was the worst. I did this, though, so you could actually sharpen it. And on the purple one, which was the first one I did, I didn't really think about that. But so, yeah, these are some cute tulip pencils. So, just adorable little tulips for spring that I made. But now, I'm going to be making some more flowers. I don't know for sure if they're going to be tulips or not, but at least flowers. They're going to be flowers. By the way, I did actually put some fresh coconut and cotton body spray on these so that I could sniff them and they smell good. They still smell good. So yeah, I put body spray on those. You can't really see what I put them in because I put them in my pencil holder, and my pencil holder is like literally right next to where my phone is. So sorry, put some of the stuff in my way. Also, if you prefer, you can have like a pencil or a pen to draw out your shapes with. You don't need to, but I think it could be helpful for some people. Nothing should be perfect. If it is, great. But like, we all know no one is perfect. No one can make anything perfect unless they use a stencil, obviously. But even some stencils have mistakes. So don't get upset. If you use a 3D printer, maybe if you used like the CAD app to bring it to the printer made some mistakes. Or you made some mistakes on the CAD app that were fixed at the printer. But that doesn't matter. Yay. I only know about that stuff because I went to Starbase a few weeks ago. Like, literally 2 weeks ago, so. Anywho. To the actual video in 3, 2, 1. Alrighty. Real video time. Like I said, I'm tired. I might say bad things. Like, not actually bad, but bad to you. Or just upsetting things. Like, I might end up being so tired that I tell you guys a sad story of my life. But deal with it, okay? Because I probably won't know. Oh, before we start, I'm gonna turn some indoor on my TV. So I'm gonna grab the remote. If you guys didn't see that, my remote just flew out of my hands. Okay. I have a special note on here that I need right now. All right. Turn it on. Hulu, Netflix, Vudu, YouTube, Pandora. No signal. Okay, since it says no signal, I'm gonna go into Netflix first. And then go home. Sorry, it's trying to hook up to my DVD player. Finally turned off. We're gonna go to input because it's trying to go to the Philips thing. Smartcast. There we go. It should work now. Okay. It was stuck on my DVD player. Okay. Hulu, Netflix, Vudu, YouTube, Pandora. Oh, come on! I screwed up. I went into YouTube. Okay, we're gonna go all the way back to, like, the beginning. Restart this, okay? Okay. Okay. Hulu. Netflix. Oh! I forgot about Disney Plus. No wonder! Okay, we're gonna write that in real quick so that I can remember that there's Disney Plus. We're just gonna label it D plus. Disney Plus. Netflix. We're on Netflix? Okay. Disney Plus. Vudu. YouTube. Pandora. Pandora! It worked! Yay! I got it! It's because I forgot about Disney Plus. Yay! I think I use Pandora the most. but whatever. Already something I want to skip. What happened here? This has been thumbs up for days. Actually, for like 2 years, and it undid itself. Okay, time to get started. Take your lighter, like super duper light grass for sprint at the beginning of spring, green. This might help. The super tips from Crayola might work the best. Okay, do that. And color every single Q-tip, including the fuzzy parts. The entire Q-tip. at the Q-tips, it's like at the fudge part, it's gonna look really dark, but trust me, like it's actually a really light color marker. You might want to like start out with the fuzz and then the other part, because the fuzz is going to get out of control. I've already got fuzz all over my marker. Fuzz out, so I can actually color the stick part. That kind of sounded wrong. So I can color the stick part. Stick. That sounded wrong to me, I'm sorry. I'm actually kind of dirty-minded, so don't mind me. I know I haven't been for a long time, but one of my friends helped me out because I was the disgrace of the class, so... Annika fixed me. You can start out with one if you would like, which I'm probably... you know what I suggest now? Now I suggest leaving the Q-tips alone. This got stuff all over me, so just leave the Q-tips alone. Sorry! Okay, don't color the Q-tips. Get rid of the light. I'm sorry. I did not plan for that to happen. Especially the fuzz. Like, woo. I can peel this off. In fact, I just did. Oh, now it's like grass. Like, actually, like grass. Okay. So, we just peeled the fuzz off of the side. Might as well peel the fuzz off of this one, too. We'll just get a new Q-tip. Okay. Okay. By the way, the Q-tips are basically just a stand, so like it doesn't really matter. Like, if you had that problem as well. There is kind of one part that you might want to use tape for, so I'm gonna grab tape. If you don't have tape, you can try it with just the glue, but I think tape might work better. I'm gonna use this tape because it's the strongest tape I have. The other one's just like really bad crafting tape from an old scrapbook set from when I was little, like a little kid scrapbook set. This is electrical tape, so I have this yellow one, which is almost gone, and an entire roll of red left. I use this up a lot, so probably we'll see it a lot on my stuff in videos. I might be using it a lot in videos because electrical tape is my lifesaver right now. Because I don't have duct tape. Well, also duct tape takes the like paint and stuff off of things. It ruins walls. So yeah, this stuff's better. Electrical tape is a lifesaver. Get this stuff. Use it for crafts. Not just electric stuff. Did I even grab another Q-tip? Did I? Where'd it go? I thought I grabbed one, but I only have four. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm also misplaced it, so I'm better now. Okay, leave these alone for right now. One color that you absolutely do need, which mine's kind of like neon, so instead of using my Crayola, I'm gonna use my scented, just because, you know, it works better. I'm probably gonna use all of my scented markers, obviously, except for this one. But you need yellow, That is the middle of your flowers. If you're not making tools, obviously. No, I think that this way will be a lot better. Then choose random colors to be petals. So the only colors that I even would like to use are the only other colors in that pack other than green, which are purple, pink, and blue. Now I feel like I'm doing a three marker challenge because I'm holding three markers. The sound, I love that sound. You guys can't hear, that's like a really good sound. You hear it now? I like that sound. Speaking of purple, and Emily and I are the purple team. Oh, purple. And I have a purple paper bin. Purple people eater. Eat purple. I like purple. Yeah. What? What's wrong with me? Okay. Start out with the yellow and make circles. If you need a stencil, you can use them. You can use one. Just make sure that it's small. About an inch around, maybe? You know, that's like a good size. An inch the whole way around. About an inch. So like the inside of this table. Oh, wait, the tape's even yellow. Make five. Color them in. Just make these yellow circles. I actually use the inside of the tape roll, so mine are gonna look kind of like semi-perfect. Semi-perfect, not absolutely perfect, but semi-perfect. Perfect. Semi-perfect, okay. Because I stenciled with a tape roll, with a roll of tape, so I'm actually very bad at drawing circles though, so don't. I'm very, very good at drawing. I'm just bad at drawing my original shape. My circles end up being ovals, or I get too into it and I make spheres, so like I'm actually like not very good. My squares are terrible. They end up being rectangles literally every single time. My hearts always, you know, my hearts always look like a donut. Trust me, I'm not good at drawing at all. But I love to draw, so. And then, make petals. You know the petal shape. You all know the petal shape. Everyone here knows the petal shape. Although you do want to split the paper in half. Longly, like a hot dog. The top half is for the flowers and the bottom half is where you're going to make the leaves for your flowers. Okay? We're gonna make this really cute, okay? Okay? I'm like purposely like bothering you guys. One of my circles is gonna have to get redone. I'm losing my self-control. We'll redo it now. Yeah, you're starting to trickle back in. But I don't wanna fall on the rabbit hole. Already. Cross my heart, I won't do it again. Never really over. When will smile turn on? I always. always get things from the Smile album, but Smile never turns on. Smile is actually thumbs up. It happened. Stick it. This lid. Found it. Never really over. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. Flowers again, I can't do. So, those ones are gonna have to happen at the bottom. So, sorry. Myself. Sorry to me. Sorry to me. Sorry if I'm being offensive by saying me, but.
But we met this time was the last, but I guess it's never really over.
My dad and I are gonna watch TV later, so we're going to watch The Umbrella Academy. He introduced me to it last night. It was really good. Have I ever told you guys about Lock and Key? It's a show that I really love. It's basically Lock and Key, except instead of kids who moved to a house, it's about, and their dad is dead, it's about these lousy superheroes. I necessarily hate superheroes. I hate Marvel, anything that has to do with superheroes. This is really nice. I love it. You only know two people's powers, but amazing. I love it. Before you color in the flowers, ooh, yes, better when I'm being sick. Okay, before you draw the flowers, color in the flowers, make your leaves. Okay, so if we have 5, that means that we need 10.
Show the room what you can do. Them, you've got the moves. I don't know about you, but I feel better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing. Yeah, yeah.
Right now, just make the shape. If you need, you can get a second piece of paper. Don't worry. Right now, I only have 6, so I need 4 more. And I need a second piece of paper unless I can fit them on here. On the flower section. Which I just fit 2 towards the bottom. So as long as I can get 2 more on here, I'll be good. I did it. I feel so proud of myself. Now, if I didn't already say, you need some sort of black marker or a pen, something black. that works with markers. So I just have a black Sharpie. You want to do this. Those little lines. Do that. In every single one, those little lines. They can be long as they don't go too high up. They can be long, short, just not super duper short. So far, your paper, it might take you a little bit of time, but your paper should look something like this. As you can tell, I had problems with the petals. This looks like brown, but it's actually purple. So yeah. I did the blue and the pink twice because I thought intercolors would make really like the prettiest. So this is what your page should sort of look like, not with all these sections, but whatever. You should have 5 flowers and 10 leaves. Every single leaf has to have that in it. Every single yellow circle has to be completely colored in. Everything has to be drawn with the original color. Now that you're going to color it with. Now, you could do pencil and then like tracy with the marker. Just as long as you know what is what color. Now, color. Make sure that the leaves are the same exact green as you drew with. And that you color the correct flower with the correct color. If you did multiple colors. And start. No. This will only take me a little bit, so that's why I'm not popping the camera. It was a crush. So I gave it up. By the way, if you guys end up liking one of my songs, just in case, I will tell you the names of all the songs. And this is Lush Life. Gave it up. All of these songs that I've heard so far are on my thumbs up. If you guys wanted to know, so now you know like type of music I like, sort of. After this video, all night, all summer. Basically, if I sing something, I like it. I finished the leaves. Now it's time for the flowers. By the way, one helpful trick is to go like this. Circle the yellow part so that you know exactly where inside of the line to color. Now I found another crush, a lush that's giving me a rush. One chance to make me blush. Now I found another crush, a lush that's giving me a rush. One chance to make me blush. Some of the words, they go too fast, or like they say kind of weirdly, and I don't know what they're saying. This is another song I like, but I am sick of Imagine Dragons for right now. Yes, One Direction. I can never get sick of One Direction. Well, I also can't get sick of
Bam Perry or Taylor Swift. So, and my mommy's girl. By the way, don't call me a mama's girl. I just like music that my mom likes. But also, I want to have the same job as her just because I know that when I move out, I'm going to miss her so much. And just like my grandparents, they never come to see their children. So I want to spend time with my mama. If I call her mommy or mama, don't take it seriously. I know I'm 11, but I love her dearly. And she has arthritis. I care for her. Rheumatoid arthritis. And as of what I've heard, that's the worst type of arthritis. So I'm kind of protecting her by calling her those things and wanting to spend time with her. Because the more I'm with her, the more I can help her. Because if you're not with someone, you can't help them. Like dirt. How do you help someone if they're not there, or just you're not with them, and even you just don't know what's wrong? Like, how do you help someone if you're not there, if you're not with them? So, but also my mom's job is like really cool. She's an ops at Delta Airlines in Chisholm. So yeah. I don't understand what the word ops stands for, but whatever. I don't know why they're called ops. That's it. But like, her job is so cool. I would die for my mom to know that she's okay. To know that my mom's okay, I would die. Don't take it seriously. Don't kill me. But I mean, like, I love her that much. She's my mother. She gave me life. And she is having a very hard time doing everything. She can't bend down. Well, she can, but if she does, she can't get up. Even with help. And by the way, the reason why I laughed is because it's kind of crazy. I love her dearly, like I said. I'm not trying to be mean to her. I have great memories with my mom, and if she dies before she's supposed to, even if it's not my fault, I will blame it on myself. Because if she dies early, at an early age, from her arthritis, I'm gonna think it's my fault, because I'm gonna think if she dies at her funeral, when she dies, I'm gonna think I didn't help her. I didn't help her good enough. And now this happened. That's what I'm gonna think. So if you ever hear me cry in the future in a video, and I start just saying things about my mom, if that ends up happening, don't take it seriously. Don't comment down below what's wrong. Just let me be. It's probably something about my mom. If it's just because my mom is really sick, or just because I'm worried about her because she has arthritis, and I just start crying, like, in 2 days, if I have a video, if I'm in the middle of filming and I start crying, don't comment anything. I'm just worried about my mom. And if you comment something, it'll probably make me cry even more. Like, I could see the comments one day being so happy the next day, and then all of a sudden I start crying because I see those comments. So just please, you know, please don't take anything seriously about what happens through me and my mom. Leave it all alone. Why am I talking through Taylor Swift? Who am I? What have you done with me? What have
have I done with myself? Like, I have never talked to a Taylor Swift song. Shut up, me.
Do this yet? Cause I know that it's delicate. Isn't it delicate?
I hear these songs are so well in my mind, so I can end up singing the rock part, and I don't even notice. You might have done different color flowers, but your paper should look something like this. The petals should look like that. I know you might make different shaped petals than me in general, but I mean, like, and you know, the simple flower drawing. Like, I know you might have done different color petals, but other than the different color petals, yours should look exactly like mine. Also, without those circles in the way. Don't mind those. Don't purposely copy that. And don't copy, like, where I put them. I mean, like, this is what your item should look like. Not where they are located, just what they should look like. It doesn't matter where they're located, because we're cutting them all out, like, now. Everything's falling out of me. Stitches! I haven't heard this in so long.
Now I need someone to bring me back to life.
So far, all these songs are on my thumbs up. There's a song that I don't sing, it's because I'm talking. I'm probably going to tell you that I like it. I know some of these, I haven't been telling you the name, but it's because I'm busy talking.
I can't breathe. Now that I'm without your kisses, for I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself. Myself, it can bring you to come out, and now that I'm without your kisses. I'll be needing stitches.
Aw, the closer I do, the harder it is for you guys to see him. There we go.
Thread gonna wind up. Go to my head, needle in the thread, gonna wind up. Gonna wind up dead, moving. Go to my head.
I hear this like every day, so I'm not gonna mess this up.
Go to my head, go to my head. You watch me eat until I can't breathe.
If you need, you can move things to the side. Like, if you don't see some of my stuff, trust me, I did cut it all out. Yes! This isn't the one at the end, this is at the beginning. This song is in the movie twice, at the beginning and the end. But this is the one from the beginning. This song's The Greatest Show from The Greatest Showman. Some of these words I don't know what he's saying because he's so quiet in this part. I don't know what he's saying. Okay, I'm gonna make a new pedal real quick. I'm gonna make this one a little bit better. Oh! This is the greatest show! us now. I'm purposely, like, ruining parts because I ended up, like, I'm not actually ruining it. I'm trying to fix it because I drew terribly. Because you don't have to cut it and worry about size and all that, about what might happen to the size of things. Scotch brand masking tape. I mean, like, Scotch tape. Like, Scotch packing tape, whatever they call it. Scotch gift wrapping tape, whatever. Okay, I finished all five. So, with your colors, what they should look like. All these little things on sticks. They could be puppets. Just like, hello, I'm the pretty flowers. Here were the pretty flowers. We live in the garden. Here were the pretty flowers. Be silly. Okay. Now, take two leaves. Make sure that you, like, put them, and then you have to attach the leaves. Now, these are almost the same, but you want to put the leaves on the stick. And you have to make, like, really tiny pieces. Otherwise, the tape will show, and it will be terrible. If you use, like, color tape. Like I'm doing. Like I'm attempting to do. Something what it should look like. And keep doing that. Oh, by the way, this is Call You Mine.
Imagine cleaning out your car so you can sell it. And your car says, just go to CarMax.com and get a real offer in 2 minutes or less. My car is talking, you say? Stay focused, your car says. CarMax will give you a real online offer in 2 minutes. And you say, should I wash you first? I'd like that, your car says. But it makes no difference to CarMax. A real online offer from CarMax in 2 minutes, you say. Yes, your car says. Now let's talk about these fries on my floor. Car selling reimagined. CarMax.
Hello, Discover here to explain our cash back match. Here's how it works. We give you cash back for using your Discover card on the things you were going to buy anyway. Then we match that cash back in your first year. And that's why we call it cash back match. Now to recap and say cash back one more time, we match all the cash back you've earned at the end of your first year automatically. Discover, exceptionally common sense. Learn more at discover.com/match. Limitations apply. Hello.
This is Treat You Better. This is another one that I really like. Two more. You can see a little bit of the tape, but like, don't make it a habit of just being able to see the tape. That would be terrible.
I know you're wasting time and you should be with me instead. I can treat you better.
waiting for you.
The second you say you'd like you to, I just want to give you the loving that you're missing. Baby, just to wake up with you will be everything I need. And this could be so different. Tell me what you want to do. Cause I know I can treat you better than he can.
Last one.
Deserve the gentleman. Tell me why you'll be wasting time. I know you're wasting time when you should be with me instead.
If only Q-tips were longer. Make sure that you did not get the bottom fuzzy part touched by any tape. So I got all five done.
You
better than he can.
Any girl like you
deserves a gentleman.
Tell me why are we wasting time? Why are you wasting time when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you better.
Then find the part that you want to be the back of your cup. Take your flower and a piece of tape. On the fuzzy part, put some tape. And then take your cup and, like, place the tape in there, just like that, and just keep going on the sides, just don't go in the front, and it'll become a garden. You can do, like, one in the front, like, just going around the sides, but it's supposed to look like a garden, so they can overlap. All Too Well. This is the second time I've ever heard this song. Trust me, it turned on for the very first time ever on Pandora yesterday.
I walked through the door with you. The air was cold. Something about it.
You can make them higher, lower, as long as you can see the petal, as long as you can see like the actual flower part, you're fine. They can overlap. You might not want to put it though on the front because I might have a plan for like a part two. So try not to put it on the. Don't put it on the front if you want to do the part two. So the purple one, I kind of can't see anymore. So like I'm gonna go like that so you can see it better again. Now the last two, after you've gotten three at least, you might want to put these two like lower so it's like they're newer plants. Past an hour long. So this is what mine looks like.
straps away. And you're done with part one, and my phone has to charge, so maybe we'll do part two tomorrow. Bye, guys! See you next time!